Legendary Breakfast with Ona Pete and Tabile TTO.
And what do you hope for your younger, you know, Lesego, who follows your work and, you know, watches what you do and all the incredible work that you do in the world? What would you like them to learn from your journey and, you know, you?
Well, I think to be courageous. I think one thing I have been is quite courageous and putting myself out there when you're not a prototype of what people want to see on screens or normally see on screens. You're going to get insults. Like, you're going to... the things I see still... every week when I post a Kel's video specifically about my weight is like the most hectic, atrocious things you'll ever see. But I think a girl, you know, and also this week, you know, when the little girl in Limpopo,
I mean,
you know, stuff like that. And people don't realize that, because I've seen a lot of people who are cyber bullies now be like, oh, RIP to this and mental health. And I'm like, you,
never you.
So just surround yourself with someone. And for me, again, tutu mama, but like with people and friends actually who are very, they're very supportive, they're very kind, they're very, they won't let me sit in that negativity. So I'm also a big feeler. I cry and then, but when I cry and then I move on. But you need to sit with people who are affirming, who believe in you, because they're also people who I honestly genuinely believe are born to like hate, who are born to like put negativity and make sure other people's dreams don't come true just like theirs didn't. So you can't let that, like, because that's what it is. Exactly. I mean, I don't like a lot of content out there, but I don't take a lot of time to go tell people that, because why? Because my life is going its own way and I'm focusing on what the money that pays me, you know?
Exactly.
So I think if you find those types of people on your page, you know that it's because they're non-starters.
Yeah. Absolutely.
And I think that it's so important to surround yourself with things that provide you mental wellness, because the other stuff will be there, but if you lose it here, then it's done.
Absolutely.
And everybody is going to have something to say.
Legendary Breakfast with Ona Pete and Tabile TTO.